Hello. Ian Sars. I saw him walking past the dead body.
Where's the dead body?
Yeah, behind you.
Where?
Where are
you guys? Storage.
I'm electrical.
Who? I'm talking to Ian. Ian is just...
Yeah, I'm electrical.
Yeah, what the hell? You just walked past the dead body.
Huh?
Wait, you just did the kill, man.
I didn't see the
wait, body. Ian, when did you enter electrical? Because I'm with Crystal in electrical.
I'm also in electrical.
I'm with YY, I know for sure.
No, I'm working electrical right now. Like I'm really electrical.
No, you're lagging, you're still outside electrical, man.
I'm inside electrical already.
But me and Crystal are inside electrical, but I don't see
it. Alive, la. We can sus, la. This is high sus. I think we can still leave him on for a bit. La.
Bro, like, oh my god.
Just keep the sus on, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Because I guess no one else saw it, right?
Yeah.
I decay.
The body, basically, he's just walking a bit to the front of the body. He like just did the kill only.
Is the body still standing up?
Behind,
the body still standing up? Before
no, it's on the floor already, but it's at storage. If you will see, he's in the corridor. Of course you didn't see anybody. Of course you didn't see anybody. Because you just killed and you walked forward.
Okay. It might be a self-report frame, so you know.
Yeah, it could be also. Because no one saw.
Because
no one saw.
Yeah, no one was nearby. Yeah.
I know everyone else is on electrical. Okay, put these guys on watch list.
So we put it down for now?
Yeah, just watch them.
I'm pretty sure, man. I'm going with him still.
Lol.
Hello? What? I didn't know I was with
him. We're skipping.
Hey, man. That's not cool.
Hello, very loud.
Damn, Ian, you're really lagging. You're really lagging, Matt.
Huh?
I don't know.
Ian.
I think Ian really is lagging.
I think it's Ian. The reactor, right? Do they call the same spot or different spot? Took so
long. I think what? It's Ian because just now me and CS and Ian in the navigation room, he stood there for so long, but the taskbar never go up.
I'm loading.
I can clear Gina. Gina was firing the cannon.
I downloading the thing.
And Ian was almost going to kill me. He was chasing me. Then suddenly you reach the reactor, so many people appear, so he didn't kill me already.
Does everyone click on the same spot or is it different spot?
No, it has to be one person on each, so that's the bottom. Both person have to press at the
both
same
person,
time.
Both person, right?
Yeah, so
I think it's Terrison there, because I came, I pressed, Terrison didn't press. Terrison right at the button.
I was ready at the top for like a while, I was the first one to get the top, so I don't know.
But I was pressing
that,
all along.
Right, that, right, quick question, right? Where's the body?
Yeah, that's why I'm asking, on the way to the reactor, who went to the top and who went to the bottom?
No, I was on cams right before reactor was triggered, so
I was at the top.
I went to the top with CS and Gina.
I went to the top, but I was late by the time I got there.
The body is outside electrical, on the way to reactor there.
Oh, okay. Then I didn't see anyone move first. I was assuming, not sure then.
Hey, so, the body died, like, bottom, is it?
The door was closed.
What?
No, anyway, I was walking from reactor downwards. Alright, so that's when I saw Ian lagging I saw his body in front of the reactor, then all of a sudden he floated all the way to electric.
Use a van
I don't know. No. He was literally lagging. Body like floating in the middle of the air.
It's fine.
I think he's just lagging like shit.
Hi. Hi. I'm just here to say that I saw Ian kill the dead body, which is Gina.
Okay.
You turn my eyes, man. He thinks the light is not on.
It's three times in a row.
Can I just say something?
I don't know.
Can I just say something?
Uh-huh.
Say lah.
I'm stupid.
He is stupid. I see. Okay. I guess that's good. Yeah, that's good enough for me.
Best ever.
It's good enough for me.
Yes, first lah. Ayo. Oh.
Oh my god, late by 1 second only.
I knew Brian is sus already by the time he doesn't want to throw Ian out.
Yeah, but he keep defending Ian. That's like damn obvious already.
I thought Uni is 6. I thought Uni is 6 left. I forgot we are playing with 10. I thought Uni is 6 left. That's why I went for the 2 in front of CS.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
Two times I saw him kill.
I was like,
fact is, Ian dare to kill me in front of CS.
I thought you only needed one more kill. I thought 5 people left only. Oh, yo. That's why when he reported, I was like, oh my god. Okay, let's still win.
Wow, now he's slow, the oxygen part.
Yeah.
They're going to go,
We have 9.
I thought we got 10.
I thought 9.
No, we have 10, right? What did we miss?
What was that?
Sandbox funny, though.
Who killed him?
Accidentally pressed,
He's deafened.
Like, did you just accidentally press again? That was you, man.
That's funny.
Who's that?
I thought you do it.
I'm
on.
Okay, so how sure and guaranteed that it's you?
I saw Ian do it too.
Okay, that's two people already. That's two people.
I was watching the table to see who was going to do the task.
Guys.
Then yeah.
Guys. Huh?
Ah, it's not a defense.
Okay, if two people are saying it, then it's probably yes.
See that I'm voting you again, man.
Sorry, Ian.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I saw Ian. I was watching people doing the
accidentally pressed and self report.
Wait.
Okay. Like one more.
Jali, you need to skip on board.
I was swiping card.
Your alibi just said that he was swiping card. I don't think he knows that that is a common task. So he wouldn't be able to lie about it if he was imposter. Okay.
Oh
my gosh. Show game.
Hey, who is Sandbox?
Johnny.
The one that's deafened.
He can't hear anything, right? He can't hear.
Yeah, he can't hear. So,
why did he press both?
He said he's talking on the phone. Does he want to vote?
Hello?
I think he's not in the game.
He replied yes.
Why are you talking on the phone then?
Bye.
There's only one person who's not here now. So
anything to explain?
We need to, do we even need to have this discussion? Unless it was a really early kill, I'm pretty sure that door closed for a certain reason now.
And only five people are outside.
Yeah, there's six of us and five of us were outside that door, so I don't know, man.
Who was inside?
You do you not remember who was outside the door, bro? There were five of us,
I know why was outside. I was outside.
Gina was outside, yeah, so... Brian was outside, June was outside.
Oh, there's only one last person,
I was at CCTV.
Really, ah?
But the five of us were right at electrical when the door shut.
There's a vent from electrical to CCTV as well, though. The body do be deep in electrical beside the vent.
Where's the body?
If you're watching CCTV, do you see where we were at?
No, I didn't see you.
I'm pretty sure there's a cam. Outside comms, right, boys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, I don't know, Hazel. 99.99% trust, no?
Yeah.
Give me another chance.
Jason and Gina saw me do trash can already, so I'm clear.
If it's not Hazel, then it might be DJ.
What the fuck? What do you mean?
Just follow it first. I just follow it first.
I give up.
The game, the game.
I thought when you're in a bunch of people, you cannot see who killed.
No, they won't stack.
Oh my god,
that's the problem.
Yeah.
My god.
But those guys were like not exactly on top.
Oh, today's a bad day, man. Doing so badly.
Still on the phone or?
Well, you can click. You can click. Say again. I don't know.
I'm a bit confused.
He's
my man sandbox, where do you be at?
I message.
But he can hear us now, right? Cause
yeah, he's not that phone already. Yeah, he's not that phone already.
I hear you all.
Okay, cool.
I've left my unmute already.
Okay, cool.
Okay, let me say it's done.
Wait, we have
he left. He left. Oh my god, again? I really pressed the button.
Nah, just connect back.
Wait, the thing is poor.
Wait, who were the 10? I thought you guys had 4-4 then.
Yeah, did we have 10? Yeah, who is the other one?
Your stacks kind of like overlap. Like, Brian, who's your 4 and Gina, who's your 4?
We have the same, pretty much the same 4. Because Crystal of 4.
Oh, we had 10 just now. We had 10 in the game.
Yeah, we had 10, right? Yeah, who was the other one?
Tycrab was the other one, right? But he didn't want to join.
Oh, Tycrab did.
Yeah.
No, not Tycrab. After Tycrab.
Oh, Tycrab stopped Mojo? A long time.
Mojo?
No, Mojo didn't join.
Mojo is not joining. She's sick. Yeah.
I don't know.
I suppose have friend, but he.
Oh, we had another one. Was player?
I think he's still on the call.
Not player.
No, player was long time ago. Yeah, we just now had 10 ones.
Like three games ago, we played with 10.
Before I popped on, right?
Yeah.
Oh well.
Huh? How do we lose someone? Okay, whatever.
And no one
is watching this call. There's not in this server anyway, so it's fine.
Yeah, just go out then.
Let's go.
Xinfeng is it?
No, he's Tycrab.
Right?
Yeah, Xinfeng is Tycrab.
Tycrab say he don't want to try because of the server.
It's freaking right. Brian.
I just arrived at weapons.
I'm there.
What's up?
I just arrived at weapons.
Based on who reported, I think I know where the body is. I was on cams, so.
You saw me, right?
I saw you guys running.
I saw you, why I'm with you.
Ah, yeah, Johnny is right behind me.
I just need upload those.
Brian went down before Earth. Brian went down before Earth. I went back for Johnny.
But I didn't run there.
I just downloaded data.
Yeah, I also with the data. So we
both.
I saw
you guys running towards the top right corner of the map. I won't just say which room, but yeah, that's
top
my element.
Right corner.
I mean,
right
I
of
am
the map.
At the bottom
yep,
right.
Yep.
I know it's us, but it's not me, man. I just reached palm. Oh, I know that places me in a sus part, but it's not me, man. What the fuck?
I saw Brian at the weapons just now, lah.
Okay, hang on. Where exactly in the room is the body, though? Is it close to a vent?
Yes.
Don't reveal what the room is, but is it close to Van? It might be a Van kill then.
Yes.
If Brian says it's not him, it might be a Van kill.
He's directly on the Van.
Yeah, it might be a Van kill then.
When Brian says it's not him, then it's not him. When I say it's
dude, you didn't even have two people watching.
I don't know, like I'm not that smart. I'm not gonna vote. Like,
is it
because you guys found the body? So if you say it's Brian, you guys want to vote for Brian.
Tyrus is not me. I'm with Crystal right now.
I have no idea, so I skip.
Crystal, can you confirm that Brian's there?
She's doing the task. I think she can't fucking see.
I was at the bottom figuring out how to do the task.
Yeah, she has the task pop up, so she what is happening around.
I'm still doing figuring out how to do
Ian, wait, before I tell you, where were you?
In Matt Babe, he's doing Matt scan.
Yeah, I was doing scan.
Okay, fair enough then, yeah. It's
so, wait, who's the one that's scared?
I asked you to come into Matt Babe, were you like...
Oh, I was
he's lagging like shit.
I was like, whether you want to kill me or... Or you want me to go to Matt B?
Outside
Matt B,
I was like...
No, I went left and right because... And I was kind of like autopilot zoning out as well.
This is so fishy.
Where's everyone, huh?
I think you just walked.
I'm walking on the cafe.
So I know Chrissy and... Who was the other one with me? I think... Was CS with me, huh?
No, I wasn't with you.
I walked past you. But I wasn't staying with you.
Who was at O2?
Me, then I went to admin.
I was at right O2.
Wait, Hazel, you went to admin?
I was... When the body was reported, I was at admin.
You just got to admin, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, Sandbox, where were you? Oh wait, no, Sandbox, you were close to me, right?
Yeah.
Because you saw me at Shields, right?
I saw many people, but I don't remember who I saw. I was just focusing on the task.
Yeah, at first you were at the bottom right there, right? You saw...
Yes, and then I went up. Right? I followed the arrow.
Okay. So did anyone decide to go to the admin O2 first? To go do admin O2 first? Actually, this one is more Hazel and CS and Brian.
No, I was at the right O2.
The right O2.
I was on the way.
Hey, so where were you? You came towards O2 as well, right?
I was running with you to the weapons O2.
Okay.
Then after that, it was still beeping, so I went to admin.
Okay. So Brian, why were you running towards right O2 after even after you saw me coming out of there and one is done,
Because my indicator showed me it's on my left. Because I said the weapon, if you're saying that means your indicator, how is it? Because it still points left. My indicator was pointing left when I was at weapons. So I think that you guys fixed it when I was ngam passing weapons.
Okay.
So I couldn't tell whether it was the higher one or the lower point because I'm ready at weapons. So I just went down to check the right side O2 first.
Oh, wait. Oh, shit.
Because the body's at admin, on the O2 panel at admin, so...
I walked through cafeteria, then I straight went to...
Next time when I say Brian, everybody goes
on him. The fucking I was camping at the fucking body that I saw.
Yeah.
And it wasn't me. The one that you all sus me is not me. It's fucking Clarissa. It make me look damn sus, you know. Fuck.
When I say Brian, both Brian, nobody think twice about it.
But it wasn't, it really wasn't me. Yeah, those two times it really wasn't me. It was both Tyson.
So more Hazel is cleared because he did max day scan. And then there's only one person left.
Yeah, that's true.
Damn, Junhao, I expected more of you.
Yeah, I already had the sus, but by the time I thought about it, like
you, I was sussing you.
Six people left, huh?
Nah, I know. I wanted to vote out it, but I didn't have like I had that slight doubt, that's why.
Fuck it. Next game go in. Like, I press the emergency button, everybody vote Brian out.
What?
The fuck? I double tahan him already. Every time say follow him, then he become imposter every single time.
Let's go.
Right, imposter the amount of times, huh?
I'm gonna press the emergency
button. You're so imposter. We all go
vote Brian out first.
And this is for
Cake Brian, please.
Take Brian off, is it?
Cake Brian.
Why?
Oh my god.
Last game that happened, last game.
Cake Brian, please.
Hey, you all kicked me out then.
You DC or what?
Yeah, I think he died.
Yeah, I DC.
Okay. I'm not throwing.
You all see,
what are we voting for?
You all vote me off, then the fella. They all kill one fella, they all double kill you.
Yeah.
Now 8 people only, huh?
Cause we lost Ian already, so.
Yeah, you don't have numbers advantage.
I'm sleeping, man. You're,
look at that defending right there. He might be the imposter again, man.
No, this is called common sense.
We need the time to pass.
This is damn common sense, huh?
I disregard common sense. I really just want to vote you
out. I'm on spot also. I skip all up to you. You want to vote out? If Brian actually gets ejected, feels bad, man.
Yeah, feels bad, man. For something I did in another round.
Hey, Sandbox can vote or not?
Did he mute himself both again?
Sandbox again?
Oh, he's not muted.
Oh, he's still here. Jolly!
Click skip vote.
Either the Brian skip or you want to kick Brian.
Walao, you all them, they want to throw a game, what the fuck.
Okay la, the orange, pink, blue, all those are imposters la. Okay, bye.
Where's the body?
Me and Brian are stuck in lower engine, so
we are all sort of trapped in the.
Okay, I was at electric.
Yeah.
Then I went security. I passed by Brian and Chrissy. And then the security door was locked. So I was waiting for it to open. And when I opened, I found a body.
Yeah, but I was still at electrical with YY the whole time.
Yeah, I'm following Brian.
Yeah, but you could have killed before, and then you.
I'm just gonna say.
But you're saying the door's orange. Closed, right? That means the killer was watching you, probably, right? Or that's how they know how to close the doors.
Maybe you kill, then you close the door.
Okay, then my timing must be fucking amazing. So I'm standing next to
why,
you.
Why? 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 I would say. Why pretty sus, sir?
Why me?
I'm stuck with Gina and Brian.
I know it's not Hazel because Hazel did Matt Day.
Then why would YY straight away emergency meeting at the beginning of the game ask to vote Brian out?
Obviously, I want them to run because of the two other games. La.
You just do it.
Okay, Chrissy is pretty sus also. La.
But I know Hazel is confirmed okay because she did Matt Day. I think I saw CS was doing. Yeah, I think I saw CS do swipe cut with me.
Why am I after Hazel? I was launching weapon.
Yeah, she's launching weapon and I follow her from the lights dark all the way until electrical lights fixed.
Okay, so I'm saying orange is pretty sus.
Why?
Orange is sus. Okay.
She was
because you were like hanging around?
Because I tried to do some tasks and I didn't know how to do the tasks.
You were like waiting for me to pass by you so they can kill me.
So I was like clicking on the map, always like trying to look for my task. So
But so you say you saw Chrissy, right? You saw Chrissy,
yeah,
and
I saw
me,
her.
Right?
She's the last one. She came after you.
Who is not done with their task yet? I'm done already.
I saw YY do the shoot.
Yeah.
Yes, so yeah. Now you know, right?
Now, I think it's quite hard, but I haven't
yeah, so don't YY do the...
So
you haven't
YY
do...
is good.
Yeah, so far I saw confirm is YY is good. CS also should be, because like we swipe card together.
Okay, I have a question. Who haven't finished task?
Yeah, because you're almost done.
Me, I haven't finished yet.
Oh.
Purple.
CS. And Sandbox also say he is still. I'm just running around looking at people.
I've been past just now, but now I want to swipe the card.
How about YY?
I don't remind.
Who wants to swipe
card?
Sandbox want to swipe card apparently.
But he was standing there for quite long though, and then when
standing there for quite long, I just reached wall.
Like before that.
Before that,
you were at admin also.
Went to admin, I tried to fight card, then after that they tick already, green already on the task list. Then I went to carry out another task, I went to storage, I fill up the field, then I came back to admin because I came up with the task list again. For fight card.
Brian, what's your task?
I finished already, bro.
Finish already.
Okay, so now we just follow CS and Sandbox.
Escort me, please.
I think the easiest way we can do now is we follow CS and Sandbox
left,
now.
Since left, we all much, left one bar on it, right? I saw left one bar on it, right?
Almost
one
bar. Yeah, so we follow both of them.
I done mine already.
Okay, escort me, please.
Okay, let's skip and follow them.
Dale, skip.
Let's skip the vote.
I saw Trendy.
I just only.
I'm at. No, I can't tell where I'm at.
Storage. Mm. And then now I'm at. What's that place called?
Trendy, I saw you do it though.
Killer view.
I was following Junie.
I didn't kill anyone there.
Wait, Gina, can you confirm?
Yo.
Disappear.
Who?
Maybe he went.
Who?
Sandbox.
Where did I go now?
I see him at comms. I see him at comms. I walk into comms. I found the wall.
Yeah, I didn't see anybody there.
Would it be you, Brian? Self-reported?
No, man.
Brian.
After so long, I mean, like I've been following CS. Like we go O2 alone for so long already.
Where were you? Are you with anyone?
I was with Hazel for a while. Then we split up. Then
split up like that. Split up. Split up like that.
We were at weapons walking down. Then I stopped for a while. To check the, what's that called? The navigation. Because they call it O2 ma.
Weapons
so normally
navigation,
they
navigation ah.
Yeah, because normally they call O2 is because someone, I guess someone would kill, right? So I just check the navigation in case there's a dead body inside there lah. Then Hazel kept walking down. Then I walked down until comms. Then I saw Sandbox walking out of comms. And I went into comms. Then that's where the body is.
I never see you at comms or just now.
You were there, man.
Did we walk? Okay, we try to walk sandbox. If it's not work, we walk Brian out.
Yes.
Mm, okay.
Yeah, yeah, I think okay. That's fair. I think that's fair.
Okay. Bye.
Now my walk lah. Okay, now it's either Gina or Brian.
Yeah, it's really not me.
It's either Gina or Brian.
It's really not me. Because I know if I start talking too loud, then YY will sus me. So I need to be chill. You know?
YY, what do you say?
I really want to kick him off from the start.
YY will just say it's me.
I didn't want to kick him off from the start.
That's why I first asked go to the rector and prove that I'm a good guy, you know? But then obviously he just has it for me. Fuck. But it's really not me. It's really not me.
Jason, do you want to take a bet? And
if you guys take this bet, then the next round, imposter just auto kills. Yeah, imposter kill one straight away.
Okay, what does Gina have to say?
I don't know, I only know YY is clear, that's all. And Ryan and Carrison, I don't know.
I finished Carrison for half fucking game.
Okay, so you have to vote. Either if we kick Gina out now, we have to kick Ryan out next video.
Yeah,
YY can prove that.
I already from the start, I want to kick Brian already.
YY just want to kick me for no reason, yo.
you can clear Gina, is it? YY, you can clear Gina.
I saw she was doing the weapons, but that was the only task that I saw. But that
did
weapon
you see the thing firing?
Was not firing.
I think it's her.
If you say that, then why the fuck are we still discussing?
I just want to kick you out, man.
Stupid.
Bloody
What? Oh my god.
Walao eh.
I tell you how many times they kick Brian out. Tell you how many times they kick Brian out.
Hello, don't trust me.
And you guys decided to kill me.
Shit, man. I thought the other one was Ian.
Is what happened when you don't trust me.
Oh my god. How?
I knew it. I really wasn't following.
So tiring, man.
I told you from the start, put my up. Nobody want to listen. Nobody want to listen.
No, hey, why? But to be
I
fair, you can't.
I listened to
like
you, and they kicked me out.
Nobody trust me, also. He tried to make everyone trust me.